This instructional video will demonstrate the proper use of Hygiena's MicroSnap Total test. MicroSnap test devices have a 12-month shelf life and should be kept in cold storage. Materials you will need include an incubator capable of 30 degrees Celsius, a MicroSnap enrichment device, detection device, the Enrichment luminometer, and the timer of your choice. MicroSnap is a two-step test. The first step is the enrichment step. Write the location or product on the swab tube label for easy identification. For environmental samples, you may collect a sample just like you would with an ATP test. Remove the swab from the enrichment device. Swab a 4x4-inch square area, applying sufficient pressure to create flex in the swab shaft and rotating to collect sample on all sides of the swab tip. Replace the swab in the tube. For product sample, you may prepare a 10% dilution or add 1 milliliter of liquid food samples directly to the enrichment device. Replace the swab in the tube. Hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Separate the swab from the tube to release the internal pressure and squeeze the bulb twice to expel liquid into the tube. A small amount of enrichment media will stay in the bulb. This is okay. Replace the swab in the tube and shake for 5 seconds. Incubate the enrichment device at 30 degrees Celsius for 7 hours. The second step is detection. Allow the detection device to acclimate to room temperature before testing begins. Turn on the Ensure luminometer. If you program locations, select the location to be tested. Write the location or product on the swab tube label for easy identification. Holding the swab upright, forcefully flick the device in a downward motion. This will bring droplets of chemistry to the bottom of the tube. Twist and pull to remove the snap valve from the detection device tube. Using the other hand, use the built-in pipette in the enrichment device to draw enriched sample into the bulb. Separate the enrichment swab from the tube and transfer the enriched sample to the detection device. The detection device has a fill line marked on the bottom of the tube. Fill to this line. The remaining enrichment sample may be returned to the incubator for additional testing. Replace the bulb on the detection device. Hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Squeeze the bulb twice to expel liquid into the tube and shake for 5 seconds. Immediately insert the MicroSnap detection device into the reed chamber. Close the lid and press OK to initiate measurement. Results will be displayed in 15 seconds. For interpretation of results, refer to the table in the MicroSnap kit insert to determine the equivalent CFU levels detected by MicroSnap. To properly dispose of MicroSnap, disinfect the devices by autoclaving or soak in 20% bleach for 1 hour. MicroSnap may then be safely discarded in the trash. This concludes the instructional video for Hygiena's MicroSnap Total test. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Hygiena with the information on the screen. With 24/7 customer service and technical support, Hygiena's here to help.